Alright, hi, welcome. We're starting a new playthrough of a game. And can you guess what it is? Can you?
Line?
Can you guess
line?
What it is?
It's Disney's Epic Mickey!
Hell yeah, it's Disney's Epic Mickey!
Alright, this one's gonna be a little different from the other playthroughs, because I'm basically just gonna be watching.
Yeah, unfortunately, it doesn't have any multiplayer. So, like, I mean, I think the second one does, but we're not talking about the second one now. We're gonna do the first one, since I never played it in childhood, and neither did he.
Like, I don't even know the plot, bruv. All I know is that, like, Bendy's coming or some shit.
No, that's no.
Yo, that's some pretty sick art.
Have you seen the concept art for this game? It's pretty sick.
I haven't. Disney? You didn't tell me Disney's Epic Mickey was made by Disney?
Wow, I would have guessed. Oh, yeah, Mickey's the name of some guy. I don't know who it
is. A long time ago.
On a galaxy far.
I already like this a lot.
My mirror lured someone out of his bed.
You fucking tiptoe. And opened but what the fuck is that painting?
I have no idea, man.
I do not know if the mirror was being mischievous or malicious.
Oh shoot, he's out of the mirror.
This isn't my bedroom.
Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project.
Project? You
said. Did I have subtitles?
No.
Merlin!
No!
That's not his name?
That's not Merlin.
My latest creation. A world for things that have been forgotten.
Wait, forgotten? Is that why Oswald's in there?
Yeah.
I see. Alright, now lick it. No. I thought he was gonna lick it, dude, for real.
It's not a paper.
Dude, you're mixing fucking. Okay.
Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers. All right.
Do you recognize him?
He's well. Apparently, he's not Merlin.
No, he's not Merlin. He's a different character.
Had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything: paint, brush, and thinner.
Mickey, that's not yours.
Mickey, stop it. Mickey,
no, wait. What the fuck? Dude, you're spraying it everywhere, dude.
What are you doing? Oh.
Dude, imagine this happened every time someone tried to be an artist.
What the fuck? Oh no, I destroyed my creation!
Oh, shit, I'm in the devil. Dude!
Oh my god. I created a fucking demon.
Oh my god. Bruv. Oh my. Wait, so,
I heard the noises and rushed to see what had happened. But I was too late. The world I had created was ravaged. A wasteland.
This bitch has the nerve to go back to sleep.
I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.
Oh shit!
Yeah, this was apparently, I guess, like, the timeline is, like, he did that thing, and, like, many years have passed, and, like, so he became famous in cartoons and whatnot. Oh, it's his birthday!
Yo, Mickey. Wake the fuck up, dude.
Someone's like... Oh, shit! I guess I thought it was a dream. He's like, Mickey's voice actor. just scream like you're in pain.
Yo, Mickey makes a great Mario.
No!
So cool. It is pretty sick.
He got sucked in.
Oh no, he died!
the end.
He's fucking dead.
He's dead. He's fucking dead. Mickey is fucking dead.
Disney's epic Mickey oratorium.
That was a disaster.
Bruh, epic Mickey's funeral, man.
Disney's epic Mickey's funeral.
Now we're just drawing the obituary.
Fucking the wizard guy's like, he had it coming.
Bro, shouldn't have committed a crime, man. What the fuck?
Alright, anyway, that was an interesting cutscene, wasn't
bro,
it?
Of course. Fucking Mickey got sucked into Toontown. Let's go.
Yeah, like, what the fuck, man? Anyway, you didn't recognize that guy?
I thought he was Merlin, but I guess not. I recognized
the
face.
No, I know, like, they did... That is a different wizard in the Disney
other
verse.
Merlin?
It's an actually original... No, an original Disney character, I think, to my knowledge.
What's his name?
Yen-Sid.
Yen-Sid?
Yes, Yen-Sid.
You fucking liar, you did play the game.
No,
you
I did. No, I played
liar.
It before. I played it before, like... I did, like the first levels, okay? To get a feel of the game. I want to do a playthrough with you, okay? All right, anyway.
See, I'm honest with you guys, all right? It's actually my first time. Oh, shit. Holy shit, they're gonna execute him!
Oh, hey, that was nice.
Wait, I was memeing.
Oh, hey. Hello, little shit.
He's my best friend. What do you mean?
Nah, bro. He's my little shit.
Is that a Swiss Army knife?
Apparently, yeah. But I didn't know that Swiss Army knives came with disgusting eyeballs.
Yeah, I think it's a dude. Bro, why are you fucking with him?
And drills, holy shit!
Why are you fucking with him?
What kind of Swiss Army knife is this? And chainsaws!
Bro, $50 says we're gonna fight that thing.
Yeah. Death. A plunger.
Dude, he's gonna go straight for the heart.
I didn't know plungers could suck up people's
hearts. Bro, imagine dying that way. Holy shit, dude.
Yeah, like, if that'll be the most humiliating death.
Dude! Mickey's hulking out!
No, seriously. How is he that strong, though?
Oh, shit! Yo, Oogie Boogie!
Oogie Boogie!
Looks just like him.
Vlad's like, oh fuck no, I remember
Wait,
you.
What? Yo, truce?
He's like, oh fuck. It's like, oh, I didn't mean it. You know what, I'll just-
I'll just go trapdoor myself. Oswald? Mickey? You owe me $50, you bastard! How's it going?
More than that! Oh, that thing is-
Oh shit, I was right. Oswald,
like,
what the
shit.
Fuck? You just
Oswald's like, fuck this shit, I'm out. Right here, you bugger.
Yo, language.
Miss me. Well, I mean, you can teleport.
Bro, is that freaking Martian that, like, that fucked with bugs? No, it's not a Martian, it's a Gremlin. It was like this one thing of the Looney Tunes. Or like, it was like-
Okay, first of all, this is Disney.
Oh yeah. Well, let me finish my thought. It was like this Looney Tunes cartoon where like bugs basically met his match because there were like these gremlins
that
fucked
Martian
with the warplanes.
I think his name is Martian.
Martian? Ah. Well, he's a pan
or
the
Marvin
ass.
Marvin the Martian. I think it's Marvin
Martian. That's a different guy. That's like that all black guy with the-
Is
with
it?
The Roman helmet. Ah. I'm talking about a gremlin. It's like- It was like one of the only.
Wait, there's an actual gremlin.
Yeah, it was like one of the only things that bugs couldn't defeat. Like, I just kept fucking with them over and over.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a worthy adversary.
Ooh, legit,
and bugs
like,
can't even fuck with them.
Literally, the only reason bugs didn't die in that episode was because the plane ran out of fuel and stopped falling midair.
We're safe in this spot, Mickey. Are you sure? He's like, we're safe in this spot, Mickey. Like, the looming eyeball.
He's just
in the
looking
back.
Directly
he's
overhead.
Like, I'm coming. He's like, I can see you guys. You know that, right? This control panel can be damaged with your spin
move. I have a spin move?
Use your spin move by shaking the Mii Remote. Yeah, it's like Mario Galaxy. He's like, I'm ahead of. He's literally that meme. He's
like, ooh, that was my.
With the two fingers. When that control panel is broken, come take care of this one. Alright.
Oh, so we're breaking the panel. Sorry.
Great, one more spin move.
A nice spin move. Do it again.
We did it.
Wait, okay. So let me understand the design of this monster.
Yes.
So it's a Swiss Army knife that has an eye that also has several arms. But that is also an arm that's connected to another bigger arm.
Yeah. It's connected to like a mechanism. Oh,
you know, the confusion's part of the strategy, alright? If your opponent's too busy trying to figure out what the fuck you are, they can't duck you.
Oh my god. Be careful of that thinner pool. Remember that it can hurt you, so don't fall in. That's what my engineering teacher used to say when we went to the bathroom.
Bro, Mickey's expression on top left, that's me right now.
What? Oh, he's like, oh shit!
Oh shit!
Oh fuck! Where the fuck am I? Ta-da, help. Oh, he's like, oh okay, I'm better now. This musical baller, man.
Dude, that scientist needs to get his deposit back on that machine, man.
Ow.
Can't kill for shit.
He's like, god damn it, I gotta return this. Didn't even kill him.
Dude, it's like...
What a ripoff.
It's literally a kill machine, and it can't do anything like that.
Break this control panel, and the mechanical arm will be shut down. Awesome. He's literally trying to stop me, but he's out of reach.
Bro, those are some sturdy-ass, What are they called? The thing's holding him up. Like, he's attached to the roof, but
yes.
The roof is only supported by, like, two spires.
Well, you do what you can, you know?
Wait, who's that guy? Oh, it's Gus. It's still
it's
Gus.
It's the same guy. When you're ready, come to me and we'll get out of here.
Okay.
Says something about the destruction of the arm, you can go out to the exit.
Look at him go.
Okay, let's see
Wait,
where it's
hold on.
Coming from.
Yo,
okay.
Do me a favor,
That's barely any roof. What?
Yeah, it shouldn't be supported. Okay, wait. Move the camera.
Yeah.
Just move. No. Like side to side. Like, let Mickey be in the middle. Okay. And now just move the camera around. Do you see his ears?
Yes.
Just move. Just all around. Like, they're just.
Oh yeah, that I forgot about that. That is intentionally.
What the hell?
Okay. Thing about Mickey in general. This isn't just for the game, but like his model, basically. They're meant to always front face you, no matter what, in design. That's how Mickey is drawn canonically, and they program that.
I like
yeah.
how I like how they double down. I like there's no apology. Yeah, Mickey's got them sick moves.
Yeah, he's like hell yeah, I'm gonna flip this brush.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna hacky sack this fucking stick, dude.
Aw.
Oh hey.
Animation change? Shit.
I got pulled back into this place by that ink monster. All
right, how about you're always Mickey? All right,
okay.
I'll be everyone else.
That's a thing made of paint thinner.
That Oblot seemed awfully scared of his brush. Oh shit!
Dude, what the fuck, man?
I deleted the wall!
Thing.
It's thinner, it dissolves anything painted.
Gosh, I wonder what else that brush would do. Oh, it can paint shit.
That's paint! It stores things dissolved by thinner.
Quite the artist you are.
Oh.
Hey, don't point that at me.
Oh shit.
Well, you're just full of surprises, aren't you? Oh, that's a mustache!
Yes!
I guess you soaked some of the blot.
Oh. But I'm still me!
Wait, is that your skin? Or your fur? Or... What? press or hold the Z button to use thinner. Do the other thing to use paint.
The other thing.
At the end of the corridor is the courtyard. That will take us out of the dark. Beautiful gate. Oh, Beauty Gate! Beauty Castle! Fuck! My mistake, Mickey. The guy voicing me has no fucking idea. Don't worry, I will always be around when you need help, even though you may not always see me.
I think I should press the button more frequently.
That's right,
okay,
I'm a guardian angel.
Okay, so B, you sound like Joey Drew.
I love you, Mickey.
No! That sounds so weird because you actually sound like Joey Drew! From the
Mickey.
Bendy game.
You're not continuing, Mickey.
And you know who voices Joey Drew in the Bendy games?
Me.
No.
Who does?
The guy who voices Claptrap.
No fucking way. That guy voices Joey Drew?
Yes. Last I checked.
Man, I want to wait. Is it okay to spoil Bendy at this point?
No! We're probably gonna play it at some point. I love that game. Yeah, the original and the new one.
I hear the ending was shit.
What? The first one. But, like, it's been years.
Point at the thin gear, then press and hold the B button to paint it.
Alright.
Remember that paint and thinner are powerful tools to interact with the world. Around you.
God damn it, why do they split the citizens like that?
Press the B, because they hate you. Press the B button and paint. Press the B button for paint and the Z button for thinner.
Alright. I'm probably gonna try not to touch the thinner. Okay, yes, I know, Gus. I know, Gus. Yes, I
press
get it.
Press the B button. Press it. You're not pressing
the
B button. Did you press it?
Did you press it?
Are you pressing it? You made a mess everywhere. Thanks a lot.
I don't need not thinner. Me, but like... I haven't used the thinner yet. I need paint. Give me paint.
I think it wants you to use the thinner.
He's like, please do thinner. No, don't do thinner. The thinner disintegrated things.
Your brush can also thin out cartoon objects, like that door frame.
Alright, let's do this.
Point the frame with the rear remote and hold the Z button to hit it with the thinner.
Okay... Mount. Oh!
Oh, by the way, if you can, at the end of this tutorial, can you fill out the survey to ensure that, for maximum quality assurance?
what exactly?
What do you mean?
what exactly do you want to do a survey?
Oh, you know, just questions like, was I helpful? did you use all the thinner you could? No. Will you go out with me?
No.
That kind of stuff. What's wrong, Mickey? You don't like green guys?
No.
It looks like you can use thinner on the toot floor to clear the way.
You just... Oh, the rocks are coming.
Attaboy, Mickey. You sexy mouse.
No!
Don't forget that a tin tune can be restored with paint.
Oh, hey.
Oswald, you bastard, get over here.
Hey, stop hiding behind that door that has your face on it.
That gate. The exit is through this gate.
All
right. I hope I'm doing the voice right. I'm doing it like...
No, you're trying to... You're just reverting back to your original voice. Oh, shit. Little shits.
Mickey, you gotta kill it.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Sears. Part of the blot's... part of the blot's blotting...
Are they dangerous?
No shit, Sherlock. Get ready to fight. Point the Wii remote at the target. Over friends, the course looks like this. Over opponents, it looks like that. You can fight blotlings in two ways. Hit him with the thinner, right in the eyes, or hit him with the paint, also in the eyes.
Dude,
the opponents are stunned when you jump on their backs. This time, dude, this is going too fast, man.
I can't
give it my all the whole
way.
Lose all your pips and you're done. Yeah, you look just like that. Oh wait, I gotta be more incomprehensible. Oh, okay, I'll try better next time.
Okay,
didn't exist anymore.
Oh.
Hey! Hey guys, there's a narc over here!
No, I
don't
want a voice.
Okay. The seer sees you, Mickey!
You keep changing voices.
Well, yeah, because I heard his voice again. And it looks like I called a friend. And I'm gonna go with the other one.
Alright, yeah, go with the Joey Drew.
Bro, sounds like a really annoying car alarm.
Get out of here! Oh, he's friendly now.
Get out of here.
Oh, he salutes you. Be friendly, damn it. God damn it. I don't have enough paint.
It wants your ass, Mickey.
No!
It's coming for you, Mickey.
No.
Use the spin move on the gear to interact with it.
Okay.
Remember that you can spin by shaking the Wii remote.
Yes, I know.
Yo, I don't know. Voicing all of the tutorial shit really takes me out of it. I'm not gonna lie.
Don't worry.
That's Gremlin Calvin. He'll be so happy to get out of that cage.
He's like, help me.
He even defeated the legendary Bugs Bunny.
No.
He looks mad enough to break out that catapult.
That's why he got caged. Bugs Bunny's like, too much of this shit.
He was too powerful. Careful, Mickey, that chest is sitting on a pressure plate. That will fire this catapult if it's disturbed. Do you really want to choose some e-tickets over that, over the safety of a gremlin?
Yes.
When you see other gremlins, try to help them. They're sure to be friends. Yeah.
Can he teleport, though?
Ooh,
why can't he teleport? No, this guy. Like, we saw Gus teleporting.
Don't ask. It's an anti-teleportation cage.
Okay.
Activate your spin move by shaking the Wii remote. As I told you, like, seven times
ago. It
can
be destroyed by spinning.
Thank you, Mickey. I feared the worst when the mad doctor put me on this.
Bro, he's a handyman.
Yeah.
Oh, I won't endanger anything else. Take this gold pin for freeing me.
I'll hit pins. Yay. I love this.
Oh, we need epic Mickey pins at Epcot.
Are there epic Mickey pins in existence? Wait, can I try this again? No, I can't get it back. Damn it. No e-tickets. Oswald, are you still behind this?
Oswald, where is my money? You must use your spin move on two different gears to open the way out. Look for gears on the balconies over... Stop hacky sacking. Look at the balconies overhead.
Stop. Stop dilly-dallying. Oh, there's no... Oh. There's just missing
idiot.
Shit up there. He's like, idiot, there's nothing there.
Fucking thought there was something.
Oh, a door. Okay, a chest.
Oh shit, it's a red chest.
Open it. Open it.
Huh, this idiot, try to spin it. Joe, Mickey, calm down.
Ooh.
Fucking smack the chest.
Look at the pin.
Oh shit.
Alright, now I'm back to where you came. No chance.
Bro, imagine if all of these pins are just a tease, like none of them are real.
Oh.
Man.
I mean,
that was
maybe
a cool pin.
Maybe the logo pin is real.
Correct! Thinner can remove these toon blocks. If you need to hit something with the thinner, just quickly press the Z button.
Alright. Yes, we know, guys.
Are you sure? I think I need to say it a couple more times. A couple more dozen times. You didn't use a Z button, Mickey.
Mickey!
Alright, Mickey, use the B button. Mickey, these are guardians. They are primeval spirits of wasteland.
Okay.
Because of your unique nature, they are drawn to you.
Oh.
You're special, Mickey. The blue ones, tints, will befriend those who would otherwise harm you. Wait,
okay.
They just do the friend thing automatically?
These little things.
Ah, Mickey's happy again.
Yeah, because he has health.
Yeah, can you like lose one? I want to see that face again. I love that. It's just the best face.
You
I don't
just
know.
Want to see Mickey have actual emotions. Honestly, same. Corporate Disney hasn't really been emoting Mickey, except for the shorts, which are great.
Don't trust a character that's just perpetually smiling. I'd rather have it always be indifferent than perpetually smiling. Nice spin, Mickey. Looking good.
Oh my god. The joke of this playthrough is that Gus wants to fuck Mickey. No.
Use your spin move on the gear to interact with it. And do it real slow like.
What is?
Remember that you can spin by shaking the Wii remote.
Yes, Gus.
Yeah.
I know.
Are you sure, Mickey? You knocked the gear loose! See the gate opening? One more gear will do it! Here in the wasteland- I really don't want to keep talking, man. Here in the wasteland, you'll find the gears and machines make all kinds of things happen.
Bro,
it's always one word. What the fuck? It's always one word.
Why would you split it? It's not a
you just make it slightly bigger! The fuck? Use your spin move on the gear, Mickey.
Okay, I get it, guys.
I have to keep fucking telling you this, Mickey. Remember, you can spin the Wii remote, Mickey.
Oh my god! You literally just told me!
Second gear down and a projector screen. That's our way out of the castle. Let's go take a closer look. Maybe you and me can get some popcorn and watch the projector sometime.
No! Anyway, let's go into this projector. The rabbit went this way.
Portals like this are how to get around. The rabbit is named Oswald. He set them up.
What, a projector screen?
What's so strange? Seems natural for cartoons.
Well, what's in there?
Scare Rory the jump.
Alright.
Just fucking throws him in there. Hey, Mickey, it's a side-scroller now!
The chain's genres.
Wait, no, not... It's a... Was it platformer?
Yeah,
it's platformer. a platformer now,
well,
Mickey.
It is a side... Well, is this a side-scrolling platformer?
I think this is an up-scroll now. I think I'd hate doing this. Doing this part, I think I'd hate it.
That's why I'm doing it.
Would you like to travel to Slalom?
Is it Slalom?
Let's pretend it's Shalom.
No!
Oh shit, Mickey's about to fuck shit up.
Hi.
I teleported five feet. Hey, it's Gremlin Taisto! What are you- Wait, fuck, my voice. What are you doing here, Taisto? Fuck, man. Okay, let me get some more water.
You heard that voice, you're like, oh no.
Okay.
Hi, Jess. Someone sabotaged the door. It's gonna take paint to fix it.
Okay.
That's an impressive door. Definitely Gremlin construction. But I know Mickey here will fix it.
Yes, he's only been here for a day. An hour.
Hey, Mickey, can you throw paint around? Why not paint those gears for Tystyle?
How do they know my name?
I've been working on Medgear.
I just realized
so
that.
So please don't break it.
What was that?
How do they know our name?
That's a good question, bro. Well, it's Mickey, bro.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I think... imagine it's like they all know Mickey and they fucking hate him because he's the only toon that got out.
No, he wasn't even there to begin with.
Hooray, you fixed it!
Oh my god!
No shit, dude, that guy's freaking out!
He's like, oh fuck!
Oh shit, through. He's tweaking, dude!
He's tweaking! Oh no, did you see- wait. Oh no, did you see that?
It's a nappy.
Oh shit! Is that right? Is that the right voice?
Oh, maybe you should tone down the voice a little. Like, just variate a bit. Wait, why did you make them sound all the same?
Okay, fine, no, man. I can't remember. Got ADHD. I don't have time for that shit.
Just make them sound all the same.
Okay, I forgot how I voice this guy now.
Oh, Joey Drew.
That doesn't help. That pipe section is thinned out, letting steam escape. Don't touch the steam, or it'll knock you back. Please patch those pipes when you can. See them.
God damn it!
Hey, it was two words that time.
Yeah.
I'll let you farther down the pipe. I'm sure.
All right, let's go.
I've gotten lost in the sauce, man.
What? Do you not know what's going on now?
Oh, no, I do. I just can't remember the voices.
Yeah, it's fine. Voice acting is hard.
Oh, fuck yeah, it is.
People say, like, oh, it's the easiest thing ever. No!
I have so much respect for those people that, like, voice act 17 different characters in one show.
Dude, like, holy shit.
Literally,
okay.
There's this,
Continue, yeah? Continue.
Oh, there it is again. You should be able to go that way, too. But watch your step.
Okay, continue.
I forgot.
The voice acting.
Dude, I have to turn on a completely different part of my brain.
Voice acting, why it's hard.
Voice acting, yes.
And like, you
respect-
Well,
I know voice acting's hard.
No, like, you respect people who do different voices, like 17.
Oh yeah, you're reminding me, okay.
Yes.
Yeah, and like you, my girlfriend and I are watching Yu-Gi-Oh! Right now, like
oh, God,
the first Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yes.
Paint or thinner should get you through here. Paint that big gear, patch the leaking steam pipe. Give me a break, Mickey. I've been talking every 2 seconds. Use the control pad if you want to look around more closely.
Okay.
Press the one button to see the world through Mickey's eye.
This first person?
Wait, is that permanent? No,
I can't walk. This sucks. Okay, continue. Something about Yu-Gi-Oh.
Oh, yeah, he better not talk right when we get past the next one. Yeah, my girlfriend and I are watching the first season of Yu-Gi-Oh! And, like, dude, it's so freaking bonkers, man.
Yeah.
Okay, so you know how Yu-Gi-Oh! Is a card game, right?
Yes, well, I'm aware.
Well, did you know that it was a manga before it was a card game?
Well, I mean, I assume so. It's an anime.
Yeah, the thing is that, so the way it worked,
like,
was
how Pokemon
that there,
works.
Yeah, there wasn't, like, a real rule system.
Yes.
In Duel Monsters at the time.
Uh-huh.
So the idea was that you played a card and then just said some shit, like in D&D, and if it made sense, you just went with it. So, like, one of the things that just happened was these guys called the Paradox Brothers,
yeah,
both voiced by the same guy,
yes,
and that guy voices like 17 characters in the show.
Okay.
Including like a lot of main characters too. Processing.
Yeah.
Watch your step here. Use a double jump. Shut up, me. To perform the double jump, press the A button in the middle of a jump.
Yes. Okay. We have figured that out. Oh wait, no, not dinner. Some guy working down there gets fucking
melted. Dude, what the fuck?
Gets fucking melted.
Yeah, yeah, just dies.
I just splish a little bit of thinner. Whoops. Ah!
Oops.
Skill issue.
You might want to throw some paint down there just in case. Oh wait, it's all thinner. Oh shit. You nearly joined that guy, dude. Wait, that's not supposed to seal unless there's an emergency. Is this a trap?
Is this a trap? I don't know, Gus.
Bro, they went from one cutscene to the other. It is a trap! Someone shut the door, and now a spatter has leaked in here.
A spatter? Looks like a shitty Mickey.
Spatter? It's weaker to me, man. Bro, wait, it's fucking eyes popped out of its head, dude.
Oh god,
As I thought, spatters are rarely solitary creatures.
Uh-huh. Oh, here comes. Oh, they're
I love how they run.
They're like, oh shit, I gotta get somewhere. Oh no. They kinda remind me of the... That's another game we need to play, Bugsnax.
Bugsnax? Wait, that's the thing with the burger, right?
Yeah, Bunger.
Yo, Oswald.
Hey, Oswald. Oh, he's
Hold on,
his chest.
That's Oswald. Could he have... Is that the trap? Nah, he couldn't have. Well, he does owe Mickey $50.
It's like, yeah. Oh shit! I can't let Mickey find me. You know, I owe him $50.
And he's got like the equivalent of a gun. Of course, he's gonna run away.
I mean, he's the older brother, so.
Wait, they're related.
Wait. I thought you knew.
I did it, dude. Wait, is that canon in this?
What?
Bro.
Wait, I didn't even get that far though. I know it because I know plot, but like.
Of course, man. Oswald's resentful. He's so pissed. Mickey got all the fame and not him.
Well, it implies.
It looks like Gremlin 10 is trapped in the ticket booth by Bloodings.
You can teleport.
No, he can't. No,
shut up, Mickey.
Mickey, shut up.
Stop poking plot holes.
Deal with the creature stuff. Trap me in here, please.
Okay. Get him.
Bro, you have to kill the car alarm.
Oh, he's gonna Sonic me. He's gonna Sonic me. Holy shit.
Bro, he was about to end your whole career, dude.
He's gonna break my kneecaps. Oh, shit. Ah!
Let them fight. Wait, let them fight.
Are they knocking the paint off of each other?
I think so.
Dude, what the hell? I'm trying to pacify y'all. Stop it.
Yo, stop being idiots.
Oh, what the? Oh,
you got thin.
How? I didn't even use thinner.
All right, spatters. Just because Mickey went easy on you doesn't mean I will. Beat it.
Okay,
just
that one
beat
was,
it.
That
beat
one was
it.
More appropriate.
That's my favorite song, Mickey. I'll start those borts for it. You can jump on them at any time. Shut up. Shut up, Mickey.
My friend is slowly having a stroke.
Oh my. You've attracted a guardian, Mickey. Those guardians you attract help you in several ways. Bruh, do this in the tutorial. Oh, wait. One of them. When the tutorial doesn't want to be the tutorial, dude. Hello, guardian, and you will find the first book and then I'm gonna drink water. No, I'm done right now. Taking a break.
Well, wait, there's more. Oh, so you can use them to attack.
Wait, Terps and Tints are guardians, right?
Yes.
Okay.
A guardian used in these will disappear. You can attract more by painting or thinning the world around you. Okay, I guess we're... Okay, I think you're done for the voice acting.
Okay.
We could just do it how we do it in the Cuphead playthrough, like just reading it, I guess.
Just say really stupid shit? Okay.
Yeah, you know.
I'm actually lightheaded now.
No need to overexert ourselves, we can't do that.
Yes, the teacups. Go on teacups. I love the teacups. Go on teacups.
But they make me dizzy. The
teacups.
Fuck the teacups.
Go on the teacup. Go on the teacups, Mickey.
Hold on. Okay.
Oh, what? Mickey, don't get that. Okay. You found my wrench. Okay. You got a wrench. Now.
You can read it normally. Don't overexert yourself.
I'm just having fun.
Okay.
You lost a lot of good men in that one.
Sir, are you stuck in there?
How'd you know? Thank you for taking care of those blotlings. If you have the time, there are other rides here that needs your help, Mickey. I'd love to start the ride, but it seems the machinery's broken. I need my wrench, Mickey.
Oh, I found it.
I was working on the spinning cup with a red stripe on top when the spatters attacked. Haven't seen it since.
Well, don't worry, I found it.
If you're willing to help, come see me near the machine behind the elephant. Ride.
God damn it! Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, dude. What's up?
Hey, Mickey. My wrench! Now I can fix the broken elephant ride machine!
Yes, this JPEG. Here you go.
Wait, is he flying with his feet?
What?
He was fluttering his feet like they were wings.
Oh, I guess... But they
I guess that's
float?
How they fly.
They can float, though.
Okay. Yeah, but you see.
Okay.
Let's zoom in on that.
Look at
the spinning cup ride is malfunctioning as well.
They must have killer calves.
Oh, dude.
Those calves. Looks like the
you don't want to get kicked by the... Bro, that's why they always float. If they walk, they break the ground under them. Looks like the pipes behind the maintenance area walls are leaking. That's... my guess. Non-flying types like you can use non-flying types like you can fix the tent. From up there, you can reach the maintenance area.
All right, but we're gonna have to do that next episode.
It's a difficult path. To skip it, go.
Anyway, I think we're about to leave this episode off here. I think this is enough for one episode. What do you
Let's
think?
Let's be more declarative. It is enough.
Yes, it is enough. Everyone say bye to Mickey.
Bye, Mickey.
No, not you.
Bye, Mickey.
Bye.